So, welcome to Bingo! Today we got 8-Bit Duke playing with Jog on his server, and the other guest of 8-Bit Dame. Say hello, folks.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. What's up? Now, so...
Stop it.
Okay. Aww. So, yes.
This was made by Dr. Brian Lorgon, Eleventy.
It was. This crazy man here.
Other than that, what kind of version of the game are we playing?
Well, we are on seed 26, and
uh-oh.
Looking at the... Uh-oh.
Can you pause for just a moment?
Yes.
Well, you can keep recording, but I have to disconnect and reconnect because my map is not refreshing.
Oh, so. No!
Oh, is the no. fix?
It is the, fix,
the fix
that works.
It is weird, but...
Right.
All right.
Wow, what is happening there? What's happening? Oh my. Hi.
I was getting dizzy looking at the map.
Okay.
Now, what kind of
Now, on this, there appears to... I'm not going to make it the slime ball, because that's impossible. Mm. How do we feel about the mandatory item being the golden apple?
I'm all right with that.
That requires a dungeon, though.
Or make it. You can make it. 11.
Yes, you can, though, can't you?
I'm
it's
really tempted to make it the cake.
Oh, we could do it the cake if you wish.
And then you have to have cows and eggs and meat.
We're doing the cake. All right,
yes!
Fine.
Right?
Yes.
Fine.
Doesn't require
yes,
all
yes.
four of those? Do I have that right? Cows.
Yep.
Eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Milk bucket, eggs, wheat.
Wheat and sugar. That's it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Oh, man.
As well as our normal line, row, column, whatever. Now that top row... That top
is
row.
Really nice, except for the cake, which I was like, let's just do the cake.
Yeah. Let's
it's a cake,
do that.
It's a cake race.
Wow. A cake race.
Mm-hmm.
There's the episode title right there. So, are we ready to go?
You feeling all right there?
Oh, goodness.
You're staring at your shoes?
I'm plotting and screaming. Or plotting and scheming, not screaming.
Oh, it's like you're sad.
Now if I don't have the map in my hand, maybe. Oh, I'm going to just go around.
All right, 3, 2, 1, boop.
Oops, we've booped.
Boop.
Ooh.
Boop. Oh.
Ah! Lovely.
First.
I'm first. Ooh, where am I?
I've spawned on top of a cake.
Oh, that would be ideal, but we wouldn't be able to pick it up.
No,
logically.
You would just have to stare it. Oh, the worst.
We don't want that. That's terrible. There are sheep over there. Is that good? I don't know. There's a ravine. Ooh, that might be good for dungeoning, ning, ning, ning. Dungeoning, ning? What?
That is kind of like a fun thought, though. Putting a cake in the starter box and having cake be wild at that point.
Like cake wild.
Wild cake? Yeah, like if
oh,
you...
Oh, man. My sky view is inside of a cloud. I can't see hardly anything.
Turn your clouds off.
You can do that?
Yep. It's in the options.
Mm-hmm.
But of course, by the time you've done it, you'll have landed. I hear skeletons. Am I on a spawner? Oh, marvelous news.
Into the oceans. Okay.
Sploosh.
All right, we have...
Jungle!
Snow. We have mushroom forest and ocean.
Lovely.
And extremes. It's not the worst. I just won't go that way. Let's not go that way. There's nothing over there.
Don't go
nothing
that way.
Ocean.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody get your box.
Oh.
Thank you.
The box. Lovely.
I'm in the ocean. That would have been a sad moment for me.
That would have been very unfortunate. All right. I need a tree.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going for this one. Lovely. So
it's always like when you're in the middle of the ocean, which way do you choose to swim?
And it's always further away than you think from the sky block.
Right.
You've got that strange field of view thing going on.
I don't like that compression thing. That really bothers me sometimes.
It's a bit
then
odd.
You like really lose perspective as to where you need to be.
Yes.
That's because we're under the effect of a potion.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Or just an effect on our
eyeballs.
Yeah. Because I know, I mean, I guess you can't
I guess that
call
would
it
happen,
a potion
right?
Because it's a command block that's doing it to us, but it's a potion effect. I don't know which one.
Who can say? Slowness or some such thing, I imagine.
could be that he did that so that we could see farther.
Possibly. Possibly. Or maybe because he's evil.
I have sugarcane.
Good.
One thing down.
That's good news. I'm pleased and proud and delighted for your progress in this game. I look forward.
I think he's just, you know, saying things.
Nonsense. I look forward to that you're winning this one.
That was kind of funny. I went to hack at a sheep, and as I did so, I kind of fell off the block I was on, and so it like became a falling attack and killed one.
Outstanding. Good job.
All right. Let's go ahead and make one of these as well.
Now, I don't need to make a sword. Don't make a sword, James. Don't make a sword, James. Don't make a sword. You haven't made a sword. You're amazing. Okay.
Wear hats and don't make a sword.
Yes.
Exactly.
Absolutely outstanding. All right.
Pickens. You are not a chicken.
There is so little. Oh, no, chickens. I'm never going to find a chicken. Ah. Oh.
Don't let it bother you.
It's bothering me. Okay, fine.
All will be well.
You would say that because you're going to win this one.
I am one with the cake. Making cake doesn't bother me, it seems, as much as it bothers other people.
It bothers me very, very much. All right. Oh, you know what? Let's get... Okay, why can I not open my inventory? There we go. It was having a weird... Well, I was having a weird...
I was going to ask if that's just a continuous state of being.
It is. It absolutely is. Oh, that's just... Oh, that's a fascinating technique for... Oh, pointlessness. All right. Blah, blah, blah. thought I'd figured something out there, but no.
Spoon.
Spoon.
Spoon, indeed.
All right. Let's just blah, do one of them and see where we are with things. Lovely. Outstanding. Look at that.
That away. Ooh, just look at it.
There's the 8-bit Duke going going for a crazy
row. For that. Yeah. Well, why not? Okay. If he landed on a jungle, I mean, tell me a reason why not. That would be a good plan.
That is a good plan.
Wait.
Hello. Hi.
I'm the Duke. I have no idea what you're talking about. How's
well, we were wondering...
Flint.
If you knew... What
are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing with Flint? What's the deal with Flint? Ooh, zombies. Many zombies. Down we go.
Oh, I didn't realize somebody updated the map. I was like, why?
Oh,
what
yes.
I'm doing.
I updated the map. I thought it was reasonable to do such things.
Reason?
We have reason. Occasionally. Lee! Occasionally. Bonk. Yes. 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 Yes.
Also?
Yes. But with a little bit of no.
Yes, with a little bit of no. I've,
little
I'm,
bit
I'm
of,
amusing.
Little bit of no. Oh, I hear more zombies.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Zombies.
James, why did you let me do it?
I'm sorry. I wanted you
Nobody's
to fail.
Staring at me.
It's my fault.
Oh, you. You!
Wow.
Bless you.
Goodness. What? I hear more
okay.
than I All like right. hearing.
But
yeah.
The bone mill is useful in this challenge because
the wheat
might,
yes.
might be a
yes,
problem.
Yes, yes.
So
the
don't forget
is...
to kill
oh,
skeletons.
Oh gosh, that's a great plan. Well done. Thank you for the tip.
Tip from the top.
It is. You are, after all, going to win this one. You see the pattern?
I'm
going to
win.
Uh-huh. Yeah. That's how it goes. Bit of this, bit of that, some of that.
You need 9 bits of iron for your milk buckets.
Oh no, we need
three
even
buckets.
More iron. Darn it, 3 buckets, yes.
3 buckets.
3 buckets.
I'm just openly talking about this because this is something I think about a lot, how to make cake.
Is it? Okay.
Well, you know, it is in my advantage because I am the cake maker. It seems like everybody's like, oh, has the 8-bit dame been here? She's made cake, you know.
That's
just...
That's very true. This has always been your particular thing.
I've
yes.
not encountered a single piece. As soon as I say it, I encounter a piece of ore.
Uh-huh. That's the way the game works. You just got to say what you want and it appears.
Oh. All right.
So, can you get
this...
cake in dungeon chests?
You can get
Anyone.
Buckets.
Oh, that's true. That is so true. Oh, you're so good at this cake making. You have got all the tips for cake making. All of them. Wow. Okay. This goes in here. This goes in here. Give me that. Give me that. All right. Let's start off as we mean to be continuing with success, success, success.
Yes, that sounds like
What's the secret of your success, though?
The secret of my success is not to overfill your inventory with pap.
Yeah, that's going to be a hard one, my friend.
It is.
I'm also
going to
point out
shears.
That if you're going for that row on the top, not to forget that you need two additional iron for the shears.
Yes, that's exactly right. Yes,
you just said that.
For the
though.
What?
I've just made the shears for the for the little bush thing, because you need to trim that. So where is a desert? Did I not see a desert, James? That's a no. It's not a desert. It's a pig, but it's close.
Dirt.
Yes. I don't think I've seen a dessert. Dessert?
Dessert?
I would very much like to see a dessert. A cake, in fact, very specifically.
It's like this. You could name this one the dessert dessert.
Oh, it's the dessert challenge. Ooh.
It is.
There's lava there. I don't want to go in that.
All right. Why not?
If I have the option, I would very much like not to dive into that lava. However, if I don't have the option, well, fair enough. In we go, maybe.
You get into the lava.
I do rather enjoy night vision, I gotta say.
Yes. It is... it makes this somewhat more smooth, doesn't it? Because you don't need to stop for torches and whatnot. When he first brought this game out with the night vision and such, I was... where we had to type the command, I was somewhat reluctant. Because, well, it's not real Minecraft then, is it? But then I realised that I just walked past this iron without picking it up. Pick it up, you fool! Then I realised that, well, you know, night vision. Or infrared, should I say.
that's my old D&D.
Infravision.
Yes, infravision. Yes, that's exactly what that is every time. Uh-huh. And then, like, I don't, you know, it's just how you learn it. You don't...
Absolutely.
You don't question these things when you're young, you know?
Wow. Uh-huh. Okay.
Thank I didn't stop this. And say to the adults around me, you know you're teaching me something inaccurate.
Goodness.
You know?
All right, so I might actually have all the iron
I
need at
this 12, point. And I've not encountered a single piece of iron. The only thing I found is one coal deposit.
Right. I killed the cow. Why did I kill the cow? Why did I kill the cow?
No,
tell me.
More than one cow. Hey, you're screwed,
kill
man.
The cow?
I've killed the cow.
Why'd you kill the cow?
I have no idea. I'm an idiot, I think is why.
I'm an idiot.
A complete baboon.
Oh,
the game is ruined. Oh, dear. All right, fine. Let's hope there's a second cow. I have three buckets. I will drain them dry. Cow, I hear some heavy foot. Cow, there you are. Come on, come down from the mountain. No, don't take fall damage. If you take so much fall damage, you die. That would be very unfortunate. Slurp, slurp. Oh, I very much like that sound. Oh, that is amazing. All right, now.
I'm gonna ask.
The sound of milking a cow. Milk. Have you not done it?
It's new, or it was new.
Right,
it's
new.
Cow.
So, nighttime is.
Doing?
Somewhat upon us.
Mm-hmm.
So how do we feel about the sleepy sleeps when it
I
is upon
like
us fully?
I feel like sleeping is a good idea.
Okay.
Personally.
Especially with all this above
you
ground
sleep
business.
Night,
that is very
are
true.
We, are we sleeping?
And... Oh, it's not nighttime. I pre-snored. I'm sorry. Sorry? Well, I guess I could be sorry for that.
Are we sleeping?
We are not. It's not nighttime. Wow, you got me to do it again, didn't you? Okay, I'm just going to spam this until it's nighttime.
All right, you tell me when it's there.
Okay.
All right, that sounds good.
Weeby, weeby, weeby. Right. Oh, good morning. Don't take the bed.
Don't take the bed.
Don't take the bed.
And I have enough for another bed.
So do I, actually.
Somehow, I have somehow magically lost...
Oh, no.
My... Oh, my goodness. You can burn crafting tables.
Yes. Yes, you can. In fact, in the even more current version of this game, you can burn almost anything. Carpets, all sorts.
Oh my goodness, I just found a magical thing. I'm going to remember that.
You're going to be burning crafting tables forever.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, I am.
Well, I see. Okay.
It burned all eight.
Nonsense.
It smelted eight. It smelted eight.
Nonsense. I do not believe that.
It smelted eight.
Eight what?
It did. Ingots.
I'm broken at this point. What?
It smelted eight iron ingots.
Okay, I'm not convinced, but I'll accept your words as potentially being not completely bizarre. I'm back at the spawn. Why am I here? Right. I need to find chickens.
Amazing thing is it didn't consume it.
Nonsense.
I know what happened. I put one piece of coal in.
Right.
And it burned that, and I'd accidentally put my bench in there after it.
Right. Yeah. Okay.
I really enjoyed the way James was like,
this is not a thing. I reject this. Ah, oh, goodness. Oh, sugar. Sugar and spawner. Lovely. Bam, bam, bam. Thank you. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take all the bits. Lovely. Now, where was that spawner? I see mushroom. I see mushroom. The goldest of mushrooms. Boop. Boop, ba boo, ba boo, boo. Oops. Let's do this. Nice. I'll take it. Oh, yes. Where are the. Oh, there they are. I hear them. I hear them. I hear them, and I want to say hello. Zombies? Where are you, zombies? Zombies. Skeleton? Ooh, skeletons. I need them. For the reasons as previously documented by the 8-bit dame. So, if I go down here, surely I'll bump into the iron. Do I need the iron? I don't need the iron. I've got enough iron.
You need 18 to get the top row.
I've got all the buckets I need. Let me just blep one of those out. And I've got the shears, so we're good on that score. Right, where are we here?
Seven. Yeah, 18, I was right.
Good job.
I was like, wait, is that right?
Well done, wood buy again. Alright. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, let's go this way. Hello, zombie. Nobody likes you. Oh no, my pickaxe. Oh my.
Chickens. Swimming. Sorry. With them.
What are you saying here? I'm a little confused.
I'm swimming with the chickens.
She's broken again. All right.
Well, here, I want to be just like everyone else.
Do you?
Yes.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on, my little chicken, honey. Come here. It's kind of like the dogs that one time that didn't get on tape.
Oh, no. That was great.
It was a good time.
Okay.
All right, so
let's see if I hear. No, I don't hear an additional. Okay, good. We're doing well.
Diamond.
Oh, no. What are you doing down there? Up you come. Goodness. We'll have none of this.
I need another piece of iron to use it, but.
Oh. Well, all right. So, I'm looking for...
Go ahead and use your iron for it.
Use it. Use it. I need...
I kind of really want to.
Food. I need food. 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 Starving penguin is starving. Ah, no. We will not have that. A bit of that. Some of this. Go, go, go.
Yeah, there's six pieces of emerald down here.
What?
Diamond.
Oh,
diamond.
Okay. Wow.
Make that eight. Eight pieces of diamond. Yeah, I'm so gonna find another piece of iron and mine this. Like, I got to.
One of you do your job, please.
Oh no, you're chickening. I forgot about the chicken. Okay, well, James, if the chicken is all that you get stumped by in this game, then I think you're doing well. So, all right. Give me this. And give me that. All right. On the hunt for a desert. Do I have my shears? Oh, I do. I thought I thrown them away in my foolishness. But no, I'm amazing.
Come on, guys. Climb the mountain. Let's do this.
Oh, are you taking your chickens to work again?
Well, we are trying to do two things at once. While we're waiting for the chickens,
mm-hmm.
we are also just kind of stringing them across the screen, looking right. for cows.
Ah, yes.
Like you do.
One does.
I don't see a cow, though.
Aha, finally, iron.
Let's go this way. Over this mountain, chickens, come on.
Goodness.
Up the hill. Mm-hmm. Right, there we go. Come on.
Where are these guys? I hear the dungeon. Right. I'm getting further away from them. This way? This way. Oh. Right, we go this way.
One of you feels like laying an egg. It's been long enough.
Are they up? They can't be up. Where's the dungeon? Oh, this is impossible. Alright, I think they're up, which is unfortunate. Oh god!
Diamonds!
No!
You freaking cut the diamonds.
Finally got that bit of iron.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I couldn't just ignore 8 of them.
Uh-huh. I do know those the pain of seeing the diamonds and not being able to mine them.
I heard the pop. There it is. Thank you.
No.
All right, so we got that now.
Oh god.
Cow.
Oh, the swipe! I love the swipe. Yes.
Gourd.
No gourds. It's not on the card.
All right, just jumped off the mountain.
Right, as you do.
As one does. Mm-hmm. Oh, I want to get over this way. Cow, moo cow.
Getting some next close to something that makes a whirring sound.
Sorry?
I have no idea.
I hear a whirring sound.
Whirring sound.
Maybe I'm hearing somebody breathing.
Oh. Not sure. I don't think I'm breathing. Well, I guess I'm breathing. I have the wheat. I just need... Oh my. Right. Up and out of here, jahg. Up and out. Now, what sort of nighttime-ishness is it? Oh gosh, I have no idea at this point. Where are we?
Moo cow moo?
It is daytime. Moo cow! No moo! Negative mooing. Mm. Sort of unmoo.
But James.
Yes?
But moo.
Mrr.
Moo cow moo!
Right, okay, I need to pick a direction and go in it, I think, is what we're doing here.
That's our ticket in my bush, so I might as well head over that way.
Let's go this way. Do-do-do-do!
Not that there'll be a cow over here, but who knows? I've also lost this game looking for deserts.
Positive thinking.
It's happened.
Yes, I'm looking for deserts now, so... I guess if I find a chicken on the way, I'll get some seeds so that I can do it 8-bit dame style.
How'd you all find like 19 iron right away?
Two large pockets of it in my case.
I just saw a cave and I started digging out iron and there was just a lot.
Mm.
That's just a couple pockets that were close to each other.
Mm.
Lucky.
Yeah.
Yep. Sometimes that's the way with this game, isn't it? It's not all luck, but you know.
Kind of like finding a diamond deposit that actually had 8 diamonds. I think it's the most I've ever found in a single deposit.
Well, there we are. It's just a pity there aren't more things made of diamonds on the card. Because that would be quite useful. Oh, I've come back to my bed. Oh, great. And it's nighttime almost. Are we,
I could make a bed, but I don't know if he has a bed.
I'm still in my mind looking for iron, so I have my bed nearby.
Ah. The answer is yes, bed.
Right.
Love it.
Let me know when you're in it.
Okay.
Love it. I need to make one real quick.
No delays. Come on.
Well, the sun isn't quite down yet. Don't worry.
Ah. You can get the bed.
Oh. All right, I have the bed down. So
lovely.
Whenever it's time.
Outstanding.
Moo cow. There we go.
Weepy, yep. Weepy, weepy, weepy. Oh. Right.
Such an odd man, James.
What do you mean? I object. Nothing odd about me.
I resemble that remark.
That's more true, actually, than resenting it. All right. In the boat. Go!
Yeah, I need to find a cow. Or a village. I would take a village now, readily. Mm. I would take a village.
Well, there will be no villages for you, then. Because, you know, you've used them all up.
Have I?
Just like the caves, yes. All right. Aha! Desert! Hello! Do you have one of those dead
nope.
shrubs?
Fresh out of dead
no,
shrubs. Nothing
why?
But oasis in oh. a live plant.
Bring me a shrubbery.
A shrubbery. Aha! Yes, you do have. Oh no, my inventory. Blech. Lovely. Okay. Which leaves just the cake. So, where might a chicken be?
Yeah, we're all working on the cake.
Are we?
Cows.
Are we all? Yes.
Yes, we all. It's come down to cake for everyone.
Oh yeah. No! Oh no! Okay, that is sugar. Have I got sugar cane? I've got sugar cane. It's too
nope.
too sugar, isn't it? Two sugar. Oh. Oh no! I got the sugar, so I need a third sugar.
No, you need two sugar and an egg.
Yes, but there's sugar on the card, so it took it from me.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm glad you find that amusing.
I'm pretty amused by this, yes.
Darn it. It always happens to me. All right. Take the boat. No boat left behind. Oh, no, it's gone to the bottom of the ocean. Come to me, boat. You can't, can you? Because you're full of pap. Okay, good.
You know, I'm going to make a diamond pickaxe so I can do this faster, because this is ridiculous.
Ooh, don't
drown.
Seems
like a waste.
Right. Well, what are you going to use them for, though? I mean, make some diamond shoes as well and be done with it. where did...
Ooh, cow. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no.
There are
the
cows.
Oh, I'm going to drown. This is
no
going
drowning.
To be unfortunate. Mm-mm. Oh, ow. Oh, that hurts. There we go.
No, don't. Don't drown.
Well, I'll try not to, but goodness.
That's a sheep. That's not a cow. Ah.
Well done. Good farmyard animal spotting. Well done.
Is redstone and iron usually together?
Yes.
For the redstone, then.
Mm-hmm.
It's also sheep. Bah.
Bunny, hello. My goodness, you're fast.
Couple boats, probably. Why not? Just make two boats. There we go. Let's put one in the water.
Ooh.
Off we go.
Wee bit of lag there.
We're gonna look for the...
Chickens.
Yep, I got lots of redstone, no iron.
Goodness. How are you having such trouble here?
It's a little ridiculous, that's all I can say.
Somewhat ridiculous.
I found a total of... 15 so far, 15 iron.
Right. Well, that's a good start.
Well, I need a minimum of 19, and then I actually need three more because I made an iron pick.
Oh.
So I mean, I still have yet to acquire enough iron to do what I need in the first place.
Right. Boing.
Oh, okay. Out.
All right.
Here I was trying to be fast.
It's not too far down. Is iron not as prevalent down here?
I made two boats.
I don't know what the specific numbers are as to which layer, which levels are best for things. I just don't know. In fact,
well,
it seems pretty
I'm
common
getting,
up top. Yeah.
Moo cow.
Chicken.
My diamond mine does not have a lot of it, so I'm done with this.
Right. Okay.
Or a village. I'll take a cow or a village.
I'll take a sheep, not a sheep, a chicken, or an egg, whichever came first.
Well, then you definitely need that egg.
I do.
What about over here? Is there a cow lingering in this direction somewhere? Cow?
Maybe a chicken over here. Oh, why did why did I give in and say, all right, we'll do the cake? I should have stuck with the golden apple because I found three of them so far.
Oh, I don't... Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, dear.
There's some bone, at least.
The great equalizer cake. Is that a jungle? It
probably,
is.
Probably, knowing your luck. Cow, well, hello. Seen any sheep?
Jungle cows, maybe?
Jungle cows.
They happen?
They absolutely do. All right. Chickens over here, perhaps? Oh, goodness. Of course, the moment I find them, I've still got a 5-minute wait, which is just fabulous. No cows over there. Chickens over there.
Little cow.
Oh, slightly robotic.
Oh, sorry.
Nope, you're back. Hello.
Jungle cow, come on. I know you exist.
What else gives you eggs? Fishing gives you eggs, doesn't it? Isn't that one of the things it gives you? Have I really got time for that? Did I pick up the string? I actually did pick up the string if I wanted to be somewhat the
Lots
crazy
of jungle
with
pigs.
It.
Lots of jungle chickens, not a jungle cow.
Oh, I want
what
a
is
jungle
happening
chicken.
To me?
I don't know. No. Is that a chicken? No, that's a very large chicken if it is, James. It's probably a sheep. many cows, hello. I think we need to swap places in this world. You are sheep.
Oh. Yes, no cows.
No. Back away from the cows. Be dry, no. Cows, be dry.
No, nope, there's four of them.
Oh. I
All
object.
Right, so there's that.
So that's a game?
No.
Not quite.
I don't think so anyway.
Do you have the bush yet? Yes, you do. Oh. I hear a chicken. Okay, right. Now, plop out an egg. Actually, have you plopped out one already up here? You haven't.
No!
You totally haven't. Darn it.
Do boats crash and break now?
No.
No.
Good, I hated that.
Mm-hmm.
Sugar.
Do-do-do-do. I'm just going to stare at
this
chicken.
I loved around the corner and find a village.
No. No villages. Oh no!
Ah!
Oh gosh, that startled me.
You both thought the other one got it. Neither one of you worried about me getting this.
Nonsense.
No, we're
Don't
not.
Get the cake!
Let's be honest. Nope.
Wow. I'm worried about everyone getting this. I've got two chickens. This is fascinating footage, isn't it, people? Just standing here waiting for a chicken.
This is not going to work out for anyone.
And it's not like we can go for a different row or column. We need the cake.
I know we need the cake. No, grow faster. Here, I'll put a torch down to help you out.
Did you not get any bones?
I have one piece of wheat, if you really must know, but... No.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'll start digging down and hoping that I can find some skeletons down here.
Mm-hmm. Very
wise.
What
else am I supposed to do, really?
I don't know. Right, milk, milk, milk. Wheat, wheat, wheat. I've got that. I've got the sugar.
No,
I just don't have the egg. I don't even have the inventory for it. Should I actually achieve it
How much sugar do you need? Two sugar?
Two.
Three.
Well, three because there's sugar on the card, yes.
I already got that.
Aha!
And how many actual sugar?
No, don't get the cake.
The cake.
Two sugar for the cake. One either side of the egg. Are you going to get the cake and win this?
He might.
Ah! It's not allowed. It's not allowed.
Yeah. Ooh, a ravine. Perfect. Skeletons? Where are you?
Maybe we should make the slime
Skeletons.
Ball a sort of a wild card. If you get that, you win it.
Do you already have one?
No. No, I don't. Oh dear. Please,
Where
chickens.
Are you? Oh, there you are. I don't have. Oh, this is not safe, what? James.
I see more chickens. It's not safe?
I'm not being a safe-ish person. Oh!
Well, when has safety been fun? Goodness.
I think I'll just make myself a little bit of lunch here in this ravine. Be
what?
Fine.
Right, I see. You've set up shop for the day. Lovely. All right, come with me, chickens. We are going for a little walk to the waterfront.
Jeez, no.
Come on.
Ooh, ooh. Heard that. Come here.
Oh
no,
dear.
No, you heard
no.
A chicken lay an egg. No.
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 Negative. Negative.
No. Also, no.
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 No. Okay. Just willing each other to win, really, aren't we? Goodness. Pock, pock, pock. Yes, I know. I know it's difficult, but just squeeze one out.
There's dogs, donkeys, and chickens here.
Right. Mm. Well, I think you should hit one of the dogs. That'll end well.
That's a terrible
plan. It is
plan.
A terrible plan.
I could give him the bone I have.
I don't know if I would do that. Mm. Unless you already have the wheat.
Mm.
Nope.
Then don't give him the bone.
Do. Come on, chickens.
No, listen, Jog's chickens, I want to implore you to not do anything.
Don't implore my chickens.
Imploring your chickens
nonsense.
To go on chicken strike.
I refuse to allow
it. Okay, so the wolves are one of the ones killing all the sheep over here.
Yep.
Keep finding
right.
Random mutton.
Ah, yes. It's useful, though. Oh, gosh. Okay, this is bad. This is bad. James, oh my good gravy.
I just want her to pop.
This is going bad.
Where's that pop at?
Oh my. Oh my. Oh, good gravy potato. Oh, goodness. Zombie, no. Wait.
How many eggs are needed?
Just the one.
Oh!
I also got the achievement! Getting the cake!
Ah.
Oh gosh, I just hit
the
microphone.
On my way to get more bone meal. Didn't work out. Oh well.
Yes!
I was nowhere close to winning that.
Really? You did a good job of hiding it. I thought you were on the cake. One step
I am
away.
I'm working on the cake. I just didn't have enough iron yet. I was hoping I'd encounter surface iron. All I had is the same five. I got tired of looking.
Right.
Like, this is not fun for me.
Okay. It's not fun.
Did he just
for
say
him.
This wasn't fun?
He said it wasn't
no,
fun.
No. Just digging in a diamond mine got pretty boring after a little while trying to look for iron.
True. All right. Goodness. Well, that was a good game. Good game.
Good game.
Didn't we all do splendidly? Yes. Yes,
here,
we
can
did.
Have some gold.
Goodness.
Did you bring
oh.
up 3 buckets of milk per chance? Because
oh,
I did.
Oh my, I'm a fool.
Do you
no.
have 3 buckets of milk?
I have 3 buckets, but no milk, no. What would you like, Brian? You
we
would
have,
like...
We have a cow now, remember?
One of these golden apples. Enjoy.
Oh, did he make it? Did he make it all the way over?
Oh my.
Right.
All right.
We did that. Okay, well, I need to give Brian something. Come here,
go
Brian.
Give Brian a thing. Come on. What are you going to give him?
I don't know.
It has to match up with the gifts we've given. Come on. Something equally equal.
It has to either be a golden or an apple.
Okay, here we go.
Wow, it's yellow. I guess that counts.
Worked for Rumble Stilston.
That's very true. All right. Well, thank you very much for watching, people. And we will see you next time.
That we will. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.